Is there any cold medicine on this base?
What's wrong, Snake? You caught a cold? I think there's some in the commander's room. There's a pharmaceutical storage room in the southwest of the first floor basement of the Warhead storage building. There are other types of drugs there, too. I gave directions to another soldier who'd caught a cold.
Well, it looks like he gave the call to me.
Thank you.
Snake, about Meryl.
Colonel, I'm sorry.
Listen to me.
I wasn't able to protect her.
Snake, it's okay. You did what you could. Now, let it rest.
Colonel.
She joined up of her own free will. I'm sure she was prepared for this.
No, you're wrong. Meryl thought she had to become a soldier. Thought it was the only way. She said she thought it would bring her closer to her dead father.
She said that?
She wasn't ready for real combat. I shouldn't have pushed her so hard. It's all my fault.
That's not like you, Snake.
Master, what is it?
Sorry for eavesdropping, but I just couldn't listen anymore.
Master.
Snake. You can have regrets if you want to. It's only natural. But you can't keep attacking yourself for things that happened in the past. That road leads to madness. Believe me.
He's right. Don't kick yourself. It doesn't suit a legend like you. And besides that, for all we know, Meryl's okay, right?
Mei Ling.
Snake, forget about Meryl. Stop Liquid. That's what Meryl would want, too.
You're right. Meryl would say the same thing.
Snake.
What?
Meryl. She's pretty special to you, huh?
Yes, she's special. There aren't many women like her around.
That's not what I meant.
She's the Colonel's niece and a combat buddy.
Is that all? Come on.
This is like a police interrogation.
No, I just...
I guess it's in the genes.
The genes? What are you talking about, Colonel?
No. I just remembered about Naomi's grandfather. I think Naomi said he rose as high as assistant secretary in the FBI during Edgar Hoover's time.
Is that right?
Yes. Yes, he was Japanese, and he became a special undercover investigator to nab the Mafia.
When was that?
Oh, sometime in the 50s, I guess.
Where?
A New York, I think.
Naomi, I thought you didn't have any family.
Well, I researched it after I became an adult. My grandfather was already dead by the time I learned about him. I never even had the chance to meet him.
Oh.
Snake, good luck.
Watch your back, Snake.
What is it, Snake? In China, they say, rashness brings success to few, misfortune to many. Snake, go forward when it's safe, but retreat when there's danger. You'll just have to play it by ear, depending on the circumstances.
Walkway.
It won't open, even if I use the card.
Huh? Oh, that's right, I totally forgot.
Do you know something?
That door sometimes gets frozen shut because it's so cold outside.
Next time, tell me beforehand. So what should I do?
It's impossible to open from the inside. They always used C4 or something from the outside.
From the outside? You can't open it from the inside?
Sorry, it's impossible. But don't worry, you'll get through. There are two walkways that connect Tower A and Tower B. The other one's on the roof. You should just use the walkway on the roof.
Ah.